Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back. I'm of course Hickory the Drunken, and welcome back to season 4 of The Infected. Today we're going to be working on... Damn, I got a pretty base setup. Anyways, thank you guys. Today we're going to be... I need to go grab coal. I'm going to leave you. First, we're going to unload these, because we got a lot of resources on these extractors right now that we need to get out. Mostly because we need that rock. Grinder into sand. Nice, plenty of fragments. Should pull the stone cart over more. Okay, drop those in there. I got a pretty heavy inventory as it is, that's why. Okay. This checks out. Okay, nice. Yeah, definitely got a bit of ore. That's handy. Frags are quite accumulated. We should probably take some over and cook them off at some point here. Might have to make a whole grand storage room for iron ingot holders. that would be funny. A whole display room. Not that one, Hickory. So it's just ore. Got that one. Nice. Oops. Got there. Have a little walk in here. We'll go collect the other side. These stones ground, get the forges fired up. Oh yeah, we got sand. Gonna have to take it out and organize it. Get it cooking. Yeah, that one's got 600. That one's almost got 600. Quite a few glass. We still have some over inside the tower, which is nice. Still have quite a few resources, actually. So. Yeah, I thought I was running out of resources at the end of the last episode. Turns out I was running out of wood, which reminds me, we gotta go check in on Mike. Yeah, we should probably go reset him. Also grab some coal. Yep, you can't drive through the engine block. Great. Alright, don't go through there. Oh, look at that. Mike's doing some work. Okay, those look loaded over there. What was your hunger at, sir? 62. Okay. Yeah, he's reloading these right now. So good. That means... Who knows? We might have to, back out off camera halfway if he starts acting weird. Oh, wrong one. Okay. set should be... It's almost full. Oh, I have a sand out here. Okay. Now just full frag. That's a full ore. Oh, that's a full ore. Working in a tight area. Yeah. Mike, there's still a bunch of trees down there, bro, that I never picked up. So, alright, because I'll probably end up going to grab them. Seems like Mike has not been wanting to work quite as fast as we would like lately. On the ground because he was okay. Should be able to get these tops off. Let's run over, grab some coal real fast. Should probably just move one of those boxes. I do have two, right? Yep, that one. Sweet, sweet sand. Glass. That frog in the background that was, I could see through the wall. It's like one of those things from Resident Evil for a minute. I got kind of nervous. Okay, take that one out. Nice, get him fired up. Move the empties down. Okay, move the sand ones up. Oh, come on. Don't miss the stairs, Hickory. Plenty. Yeah, we should probably cook some frags off, too. Do that in the main base, because that's where the storage is, I suppose. I'm gonna take a couple runs over there and get that filled in. Okay. Yeah, we got plenty of fragments. Holy crap. That's wild. Yeah, let's take it out. Those switched out. That didn't work. Okay. Yeah, we can top this one off. Yeah, I definitely got to, So I got quite a bit there. And that cleaned up real fast. Oh, is it? Upstairs. I was like, I got a good amount of copper. I might as well turn these into screws right now. That way they're not taking up real estate. Okay, that works. Nice. Should do is go to the glass one. Grab a couple of them. Okay, I can fit one, two more stacks in there. Yeah, we'll definitely take those two over to the main base. Cobalt. Lead. Lead. Still have that for steel, that's nice. I definitely spelt that wrong. We're just gonna ignore that for now. We're not gonna totally ignore the sounds of sweet, sweet chicken. Down by the pool again. figment of my imagination. Mike is just doing the run around. Oh, there he is. Yeah, there we go. Thanks, Mr. Chicken. Yeah, we're gonna head back over for that in a second. Just wanted to check and see. Dump some of these planks I have on me into something here. Nice. Oh yeah. Cool. I got one for junk inventory. Yep. Let's go grab those supplies, turn the forges off. Start to actually get something built up here. Actually gotta use a water bottle that has water in it. Crazy, right? Yep, definitely take this. What we're gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to back out and come in again to get Mike working properly. We'll find out after I cut down some of these trees, after I use some of the logs he cut down for me. That's what I should say. Should definitely put some more lights in here, I suppose. Probably be good. Make in progress. That's where we're at again. Yeah, definitely need to put some lights over there. Let's do that real fast. I thought I had more plant fiber with me. Oh well, I can do four of them. We'll be fine for the moment. Furniture. Thank you. Okay, at least got a little light out there now. We can fill in the next floor. Let's go grab some lumber, see how Mike's doing. He's still running around. I think I'm gonna back out off camera. Come back in. What is 10:30? Might almost be time for a nap. Yeah, I'm stuck, don't mind me. Is he still doing the loop routine? Yep. I guess we'll go check his food first. We'll see if there's anything in the... That might be that. He might have issues with upstairs and getting up to the greenhouses. I guess I might as well take him some corn and such. So I'm gonna process those to bears. Eggs. Nice, we're gonna process some Yeah, we got some processing to do. Yeah, I got some rations to make, that's for sure. He has potatoes. Looks like he has been doing a little bit of gardening. Now let's see if he eats and goes out. If not, we'll back out and come back in. Nope, doesn't even make an attempt. Okay. Well, I think what we do first is sleep the night. And I will see you guys in the morning. Okay, we are back and we're infected. Hopefully that quick leave and come back. We'll fix Mike. We'll go get himself some food. Yep, he's already off to grab lumber. Okay, sweet. I'm not gonna chase him out there. I just wanted to see what he if he fed himself. But we got building to do, so let's keep going. Gosh, this tower's gonna be awesome. If there was like a lift system we could build, that'd be cool. Shit, I took too many planks. Storage to draw planks. Sorry to make a long, slow walk up. Sorry. The longest, most painful walk. Damn, does our base look good from up here? Can't wait for when the tower is towering over the base. It's gonna look sick. Almost getting there, this level. Get another two up, we'll be in business. At least able to move. Yeah, I might as well put the other ones in. Some planks in while I have them. Come on, there we go. Okay. Okay, where are you, chicken? Oh, right there. Cock. Okay. Oh, my guess still working. That's good. I'm getting nervous for you, buddy. There's so many logs like right there, and you keep going way the hell away. Nice, 90 out of 100. Good. I'm glad you're working out, Mike. Actually, you could just put these in from down here, eh? Not go up another floor. That's the last one. Oh crap, I didn't leave an empty one to stairs. Okay, I gotta figure out where stairs are going. Thank you, buddy. No, we have enough. Okay. Got confused there. Okay. Okay, one more trip and that one's good. Then stairs are going to go on that one. Okay. Then we can build some more walls. That might get caught up. Yeah, I should have moved that one over here. Instead of just chilling in the middle of nowhere. to run out of stamina. Nice, and then stairs. One shy, of course. Okay, next level. It's so ceiling or walls. One there. One there. One is off. There we go. Okay, let's get some glass going. Still got plenty of steel. Not worried at all whatsoever. Okay, I ran out of glass that one. Can't reach quite that low. Okay, just steal for that one. Which I have, what, two layers? Two floors down. It's in this one. No, it's steel, nice. And I have two more full containers plus some frags in. Yeah, no, we're doing all right. Okay, might as well take those down. Like, this tree's right there, dude. You could be, Okay. Back to ceilings we go. Ceilings, okay. Okay, Mike, hopefully you're keeping up, because yes, it looks like you are. That's nice. So yeah, here we go. Good. Keep working, Mike. You're doing great. Being weird there for a second. Okay. I hate that. I'm at half, I probably need to eat something, 1:21 p.m. I've eaten a drink today. Thanks, okay. Okay, nice. We're getting there. Pretty sure I saw Mike run inside. Curious, gonna keep an eye and see if he's doing the Lazy Man 500 over there. Just running around in circles. Not actually doing anything. That's what I'm gonna call it. Lazy Man 500. It's like he's racing himself to get nothing accomplished. Right now, I have no idea where he is. Yeah, I'll get some food here in a minute. Probably need to do a good amount of that for next episode, actually. you know, spend Wednesday partly in the kitchen and come back out here. And sorry I missed Free Build Friday last week, but things got a little crazy with Turkey Day. Excuse me. So that's where we were. Definitely want to get this roof very finished out. There we go. Okay, Mike's back at work. Yeah, that means we might actually get this accomplished here. Depending on if he decides to continue working or not. Probably just taking a food break. Okay, so at least 10 or 12 more planks. Probably like two trips of lumber, so hopefully Mike's got to act together down there. It's like a kinda. Probably just throw those in the saw, go grab a couple trees ourselves. So we did have a shit ton of lumber down over here, right? Oh, I guess not a shitload. Blackbirds everywhere. Crows probably. Okay, we got the planks that we need. Yeah, might be two more trips. Find out. in a second, I suppose. Okay, sweet. So I'll actually get up one more trip. That'll work. Oh, that's great. Rock out some glass. But whoops, yeah, we'll get to that next episode. Well, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna spend most of my time next episode in the kitchen. I do believe. I also need to go visit Gatorland at some point. Been a while. Yeah, this should be the last piece. Damn, is this place getting big? That's cool. And they do have planks. Yeah, we're up pretty high now. Oh, the pool looks sweet. Man, that's cool. Yeah, we're getting there. We're not nearly as high as the old base, but, or the old tower. We'll see if we get there. I do still want to put one up on that hill at some point. But I do like this elevation. I am tempted to take down some of this stuff. Actually recycle some of those planks and logs into this tower. Just don't think we need... Or figure out... Let me know down in the comments what you want to see me do with that space. I'm definitely going to take off the side piece that the greenhouse was on. Anyways, probably upcycle that into the tower. Let me know, what should I do with that? I wish there was like a basketball hoop or something I could put up. Mike and I could play some one-on-one. Anyways, that's all I got on this one. Thank you guys for joining me. I am Corsick with the Drunken Unraveling. I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, Drunk Magician out. Cheers.